The name of the game is energy. Here's how we do it now. Point is, we'll need more as time goes on. In 30 years, about half will be nuclear generated. We'll want clean air to breathe, a healthy environment, and safe power, safe as human ingenuity can provide. That's our job, to develop power technology and make it safe. To get the facts, drop us a line. Our appetite for electricity grows and grows, and we burn up natural resources to make it. We'll need some answers, and soon. Here's one that looks good. It makes its own fuel for power, more than it burns, enough for centuries. It's called the breeder reactor. What makes it tick? Drop us a line. One way or another, everything we make generates waste, to say nothing of pollution. Nuclear power makes waste, but we keep an eye on it. It's radioactive. We store it and isolate it. How much waste? All of it through the year 2000 can be stored in less than 10 acres of space. If you'd like the full story, drop us a line. Suppose the lights went out for good. We'd be back where we were 200 years ago. We've worked to build a society, and we want to continue. We'll need cleaner coal, more oil and gas, power from the sun, the Earth's inner heat, nuclear power, new ways to fill our needs for energy. What's your government doing about it? Drop us a line. A scorcher, right? Wrong. More than that, it's a huge furnace, solar energy. We think we know its secret. We're working on it. The fusion reactor to produce energy clean, unlimited. The fuel? All the waters of the earth. Enough to last, well, forever. Like to know more? Drop us a line.